one razor. One helmet, one razor. Fighters, come up to the balls of your feet for maximum power. Just the razors, 16 chances. Run, drop, race. You heard me right. We've got 12 to go. If it gets too intense, leave your heels down and keep pushing. Squeezing your glutes as you rise. Oh! It's not formal.
Come on.
2 to go. Last one. Five. Stay in your mind.
Ah, good.
Round 3. 2 to go. Oh, if you guys join us, please stay light. Take your time. You want to warm your body up first, yeah? One more. We've got 4 to go. Take your time.
Kita ambil nasi las tu. Ibu nasi las. Laki nak ketawa.
Nothing you're doing here is in vain. We find power and strength. Time! We need to mark, get one plate. Time for a squat with a plate. Fair colour or cowboy like
that.
2 squats. Down, down, up, up. You want to push them up back and try to keep the heels as you rise. You're breathing down there. 3 and 1. Slow. The focus here lies in driving through your heels and powering up your core. When I go from bigger, 1, 3. Fast drop. Slow rise. Whoa. It's all about the mechanical tension you can find in the depth. We've got 4 more times. Oh yes! Come on, you've got this. 2 to go! We have the heel raises coming up. 1 grounded squat and 1 raise off. 1 squat and 1 raise off. If it gets too intense, you can leave the plate at your corner board.
Ganda ng katawan sa gitna, no? Yung sa'yo, no? Yung maputi.
Oh. 4 more signals.
Ganda na ng katawan nila.
Isang. Hi.
Ay, iba na naman.
You can jump up to the heels in your arms to stretch into your quads.